ओम श्री साई राम। क्लास थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, यूनिट 5, टॉपिक लेट्स काउंट। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट सम पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन लेट्स काउंट। लेट्स कंटिन्यू द लेसन। ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 62। Make sentences using the following clues. An example is given. Here they have given some picture. If it is a pyramid, it is having some pictures, and these are the cost of these things. Okay, even I use more kundu niwo sentence na marbeko. First one they have given the example. First one, ice cream 10 rupees. This is an ice cream. It cost 10 rupees. Like this, second one you have to write. This is dash. This is a watch. It dash. It costs 250 rupees. Here a watch mathe 200. It costs 250 rupees. Anta baribeki. This is dash. This is a spectacle. It costs 120 rupees. This is a mobile phone. It costs 1500 rupees. Like this you have to write. Here is a 2000 rupee note. Describe the note in your own sentence. You have to describe this word. For example, it is a 200 rupee note. It is pinkish purple. What you will do if you win 2000 rupees in a competition? So make sentences using by seeing this note. Now if you win 2000 rupee in a competition, what you will do? You in the competition alli 2000 rupees na win adre yen martira adralli anta sentence maadi helbeku. First one, I will tell, if I win 2000 rupees in a competition, I will give 1000 rupees for poor student na, and 1000 rupees remaining 1000 rupees I will purchase some fruits and groceries and sweets for my children. Like this, what you will do by using this 2000 rupees note? You should make sentences yourself. Okay, next, fun, draw and enjoy. Imagine you are in a shop, a market or a fair. You have 100 rupees with you. Write 3 things you want to buy. One has been done for you. If you have 100 rupees, neevu iga shop athwa angdi go athwa market go athwa jathre hogidira ankoli, alli 100 rupees note nimmatra ide, yen martira adralli anta barebeku. I have 100 rupees with me. I am going to buy apples, ice cream and a ball. You have to write here ice cream, ball, apple. Like this, what you want to buy, write here. For example, necklace, bangles, mehendis, fruits, sweets, no, dress, chocolates, ice cream. Like this you have to write. I have 100 rupees. I am going to buy dash. What you want to buy? To write here in the blank place here. Okay. Next slide is read the following words. All of you should read these words 5 times. T W O 2 O W N own, W I N win, B U Y buy, B A L L ball, S H O P shop, W A N T want, N O T E note, C O S T cost, A P P L E apple, R U P E E rupee, T H R E E 3, T H I N G thing, P U R P L E purple, M A R K E T market. Like this we have to read the words. Shall we meet in the next class? Sai Ram.